Hey, Kieran, how can LCP help with near-zero downtime migrations and operations?
That's a great question, Vince. In the modern world, we don't have the luxury of large periods of time where our customers or other users of systems are not trying to interact with them. Gone are the days of long weekends where you could take systems down in order to migrate or upgrade them. Nowadays, people are looking for near zero downtime migrations. So in answer to the question, how can LCP help? We've developed a combination of tooling, automation, and process that will allow even huge database migrations, for example, 50 terabytes, to be compacted down to an outage window as short as 8 hours. So the question is, how do we do that? Well, the first thing is to fully analyze and understand the problem at hand, and that's where the Lemongrass Cloud Platform comes into play. What we're looking at here is a snapshot of a demo customer where we are undertaking the challenge of migrating their on-premise SAP systems into a cloud-based scenario. As you can see, these screens detail all the critical information, for example, the server type, the SAP version, and the number of large tables that we're going to interact with. And that's key. The large tables are really the ones that make the process complex and difficult. From here, we can drill down into further information. The way the process is undertaken is really with a collection of predefined expert steps that are fully orchestrated by the platform. And that's what we're actually seeing here as examples. So this is for the technically aware in the audience, the MIGMOM process used for actually transferring data from one SAP system to another. And you can see high level governance information, for example, how far through these various stages are. In order to make this process well controlled, coming in on time and on budget, because these are critical, we have deep integration into our RAID log. The RAID log controls risks, issues, actions, decisions that have been made by the project team and the wider steering committee. All of these things are brought together into this three-stage process: analysis, preparation, and ultimately execute. Under the analysis stage, you can see that the specific tables that we're interested in have been highlighted, and this is all backed up by an expert system that's been fed from years of real-life experience as well as SAP best practice. That comes through into the analysis that is required and is ultimately used to derive the migration plan. At any stage, both the customer and our teams of engineers can see where we are on a simple progress bar chart across this migration. Underneath all of this is a combination of manual governed steps as well as automated and self-controlling steps. The SAP customer will install part of the LCP add-on into their SAP environment. That makes certain things available to the LCP platform. If the customer is uncomfortable using the add-on, we have a set of manual procedures with some scripts to help automate, which can collect the information and still make it available to the Lemongrass Cloud Platform. That information is analyzed. As we've said, it is used to derive the migration plan, and then those steps are executed and individually controlled through the detailed screens, again, making that progress available to anybody. Typically, we would run multiple trials or mocks, which is actually what we're looking at here. You can see, for example, that this is actually mock 2. But depending on the nature of the migration, there would be at least one, if not a few more. Those mocks are executed. All the statistics are then gathered and fed back into the platform, which are then used to inform the rest of the process. In this way, the Lemongrass engineering team, the project consulting team, and the customer is always fully aware of what stage it's at and how well it's performing. Lessons are learned during each of the mocks until the process is fully tuned and allows for an outage window that is acceptable to the customer. Behind the scenes, the LCP migration tool is actually using standard SAP migration techniques. It's simply orchestrating them in a very efficient way. The combination of Lemongrass's expert consultants and the LCP migration tool will allow a customer to move huge databases from anywhere to the cloud with the minimum disruption to operations. Or to put it another way, in near zero downtime.